Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we're talking about the American Express Bluebird prepaid card. And more specifically, we're going to show how to register and activate this card. So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, if you're not familiar with the American Express Bluebird card, basically what it is, it's a prepaid card. So you can buy these little cards at a local retailer. I bought this one at Walmart in Orange County. Once you buy this card, then you can load cash onto it, green cash. Once you do that, then you can usually use this card wherever American Express is accepted, which is most places these days. But how do you activate it? Well, it's pretty easy. So I'm going to go ahead and open up this little package that it comes in. So it just comes in, yeah, it's like a little paper package. And it looks like you have a couple of different ways to activate it. You can activate it and register it on the app. You can also go to bluebird.com/go. It doesn't look like they have a phone number to activate, but that's okay because I actually don't like to use the phone number and talk to customer service for these prepaid cards anyways. So I'm going to go ahead and open up this package now. Okay, so I went ahead and opened up the package. It looks like there's the card, and then there's the, let me rip this open. Looks like it's terms and conditions up here on this side. Yeah, just some paperwork here on this top one, and something called a quick start guide. Let me put this off to the side. So here's the quick start guide. Let me open this up and see what it has to say inside. Okay, so I went ahead and opened it up, and it also says that what I have is the temporary card right now. So with this card, once you've bought it and you put cash onto it, green cash, so I loaded $20. The minimum it looks like is only $1, but I put $20 on it, which is usually the minimum for most prepaid cards. This one's not. So right out of the package, once you have it, then you do not need to activate it. You can immediately use this card, it says, and you can use it at most places that accept American Express. But with the temporary card, it's letting you know that you have limited options with this card. So here it looks like you can make purchases and track your balance. But if you want to add funds onto the card, then you're going to need to register it and get a personalized card, because that's what we're going to work on today. Also, you can make mobile check deposits. You can access ATMs. You can pay bills online with internet payments or online payments or online purchases. You can get Bluebird checks. You can send and receive money. So you can do a lot more features with the card once you register and activate it, or actually register it because it's already activated. So that's what we're going to do. So I'm going to go ahead and open up the app, the Bluebird app. It's this one right here. It looks like it has a little bird. It's mostly blue. If you don't have this app already, be sure to check my video description. I'll try to leave a referral link there, but I'm going to go ahead and open it now. All right, so I went ahead and opened it up, and the first thing that pops up is the end user license agreement. So go ahead and read through all of this. It's a lot of information here. If you've read through it and you agree to it, click on this green button down here on the bottom right. I'm going to click there now. All right, so next is the login screen. If you have a login information like username and password, go ahead and enter that in. I don't, because I'm just registering my first Bluebird card. So I'm going to click this button right here called register now. I'm going to click there now. All right, next this questionnaire pops up. So it says, did you purchase a temporary card at Walmart? That's where I got mine, so I'm going to leave it at yes. Next, they're asking for the 15-digit card number and security code, and they're also asking for my first and last name, my email address, and your physical address. They're letting me know I cannot use a PO box, or a lot of times you can't even use a mailbox number, and this is to verify who you are. I guess there's federal rules or federal laws that require them to gather this information and verify it, so I'm going to go ahead and enter that, and then also you'll need to enter in your phone number, create a username and password, date of birth, social security number. You'll create a PIN number, a security question in case they need to unlock your account for some reason. It shows you a summary of fees, and then you'll need to click to understand, click to confirm that you understand the terms and conditions of the card, it looks like. So quite a bit of information. Again, they are required to gather that information for their prepaid cards. So I'm going to go ahead and enter all that information in off screen now. All right, so I went ahead and entered in all of that required information. I'm going to go ahead and click this green button down here called agree and submit. I'm going to click there now. All right, I went ahead and clicked there. Next, it popped up to the registration verify email. It says you're almost done. They're asking me to click on over to my email and then click on the link that they had sent to me to verify my email. So I'm going to go ahead and click this green button right now. All right, next, it pulled up this email. So they're asking me to click on the green button to confirm my email. I'm going to click there now. All right, next, it shows I have a second green dot right here. So my email's verified. The card is registered, and I have a personalized Bluebird American Express card on its way to me in the mail now, and I just need to activate that once I get it in the mail. So I'm going to click on this login button now. All right, I'm going to go ahead and enter in my username and password off screen now. All right, it's asking me to verify the security question that I'd set up on my American Express or Amex Bluebird card. I'm going to enter that in now. All right, next I'm going to click this green continue continue button. All right, looks like I am logged in now, so I can see my balance up here. So I have $20 on my Bluebird American Express card. Let me switch on over to the app now. All right, so I went ahead and switched over to the app, and this is the screen that it pops up on. Same thing, it's asking if I got the new card, which I haven't. Once you get it, you wanna click on that green button to activate the personalized card. So let me go ahead and cross out of this. All right, so here's the home screen for the Bluebird Prepaid American Express. You can see my balance is $20 here. If you want to look through the app, you just click on these three little lines right here on the top left. I'm going to click there now. All right, I went ahead and click there, and then you can have various options with your Bluebird Prepaid American Express card. So there you have it. That's how you register and activate your American Express or Amex Bluebird Prepaid card. If you know an easier way to activate this card, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know. But hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up, and I hope to see you on the next one. Thanks again for watching.